contenders. I can say for myself, that was an awesome match. How about you guys? Great? Lovely. Okay, it's my pleasure to announce the next, one of the next teams, Team Cbva, which stands for Calgary Beach Volleyball Association. I'm on the board of Cbva. Zach is here. Wave, Zach. Leah's here. Thanks for your support. We're going to start with the women. First, we've got in the number three jersey, Claire Crossfield. It's here for Claire. She's played NCAA down in Louisiana, in the States. Yeah. And she's played once this year, and she's won. So good job. Then our second player is in the number one jersey is Leah. So that's huge props to Leah for that. And then we've also got the men. In the number one jersey, we got Jared Mueller. Let's hear it for him. Jared's played some pro volleyball over in Europe last few years, so welcome back to Canada. Glad you're back. And also played in Europe for a couple of years. We've got the men.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure to introduce the players for Ace Volleyball Club. To start with the ladies, directly returned from the washroom, with the number one, currently playing for team number one Canada on our left side, defense, 5'8", Megan Nagy. Playing blocker in this team, with the number two, team Canada, was voted MVP in the Panama Cup best blocker. Please welcome Jaimie, Thibeault. And then we have on the men's side, with the number one, he fights fire for a living, but also burns bright on the court. He's 6'3", tall, 205 pounds. Please welcome Tom, the Terminator. Hey. And with the number two, he played for several universities of his country. He played also internationally. Pezer.
going to take a couple of minutes.
Nice shot by Megan Nagy. On court one, Megan's part of the beach national team.
No point.
by goals in men's court.
Men are switching 13-8 and women serving 9-8. Makes it 10-8 for Team Cbva on the men's side. great hits. Just know. Team Cbva is up 15-13 on the women's side.
Over in the picnic area. Open to everybody.
pretty cool out there on men's courts. Just want to remind everybody that this is not only happening in Calgary, but also in Vancouver. Vancouver is part of the NBVL, it's their second year.
Thank you.
the highest block touch at the combine. You can see why.
Jaimie,
is it a little time to serve on the run side?
Sides, 16, serving 19.
you want more information on NBVL, make sure you check out their website, nbvl.ca. See all the team rankings, schedules.
Thank you. behind you.
Thank you.
besides which Team Cbva is serving 8 serving 12. A serve for Jaimie Thibeault. That brings us to match point. Once again, the teams will be playing as a team, men and women. They'll alternate serves, going back and forth for a 1-set-15 win by two. Good, I think we're ready to start. 1-set-15, men are going to start things off. Number two. Smokey over. Switching sides at 2-7-3. Good rally there. And that brings us to possible match point for Team Ace.
Put away by team CBVA, 7, serving 14.